welcome for the online classes. Today we are going to start with the geography lesson number 1, environment. Now children, the lesson is started with the story of Ravi. Ravi is a student who has started going to school after a long time, after a long vacation. And when he visited the school, he saw so many changes in the surrounding. And so he was very much surprised, and he felt very bad that the changes which he saw was not according to his wish. And so he was very much confused that when I went for the vacation, the playground was open, nothing was there. And when he came back, he saw the playground was dug out, and he saw the buildings everywhere. And so he was very much surprised to see such a change in the environment. What do you mean by the word environment? Children, environment means whatever we see in our surrounding. Now children, if I ask you, what do you see in your surrounding? You will say, ma'am, there are so many things around us. Okay. First of all, children, when we talk about the resources, we will say environment. In environment, there is air, water, sunlight. Okay. So air, the air which we breathe, the water which we drink. So environment provides us so many things. That environment is our basic life support system, and without environment our life will not be supported. Not only air, water and sunlight, we get air, water and sunlight from the environment, but we see so many things around us. If you will ask me, ma'am, what is there in our surrounding, I will say there is bench, chair, table, blackboard, so many things, and all these things support my life. Same way, children, in your textbook, the story, just read the story of the Ravi very thoroughly. Through this conversation, you will come to know what is the exact meaning of environment. Children, the environment, when the teacher is explaining Ravi about the environment, he asks the teacher, ma'am, all the things that support the life is and we see in our surrounding is environment. His teacher says, yes, yes, all the things which you see in your surrounding and which supports your life is called the environment. So children, in short, not only air, water and food which we eat, but also the things which support our life, all things are that. Some are natural resources, some are human-made resources. So the environment is surrounded by the living and the non-living things. So children, in this lesson, we are going to study about the components of environment, that is biotic and abiotic components, and natural environment. In natural environment, we will study about the ecosystem and the human environment. Children, as this is the introductory lecture, today I want to explain you only about the meaning of environment. So, what is environment? Environment is whatever we see in our surrounding, and also the environment is our basic life support system. It provides us, environment provides us with the air which we breathe, the food which we eat, and also the water which we use. Now children, we have studied about the resources, natural resources in class 5. What are natural resources? The resources which we get by the nature. So all these things, all these resources we see in our surrounding. But children, these resources, when they are properly utilized, then only they are of use, and then only when these resources are properly utilized, they get the value. And after utilizing them in a proper way, we can use in our daily life. So children, whatever things which we see in our environment are not only natural, but these natural resources are also human. are made by the human, and in natural environment we will study about the ecosystem which we get from the nature, how the things, even if they are living things or non-living things, how they are interdependent on each other. So in short, what I want to say to you is, what is environment? Environment is the surrounding to you. Whatever you see, whatever it may be, whatever things you see in your surrounding makes your environment. And the components of the environment are biotic and abiotic components. So children, as this is the introductory part, as this is the introductory lecture, today I want to explain you only about the environment. So in the next lecture, we will continue with the another points. Thank you.